Oh, come on. This is going to be fun.
And remember, please stay awesome.
Hello, sentients. In this episode, I will share some information about the real living conditions in our area. The poverty is gaining ground in France. In Occitania, the situation is sometimes very scary. Having a job is sometimes not enough to live properly. Half of the inhabitants in the department Aude live in a household with less than 1,574 euro per month income. This is a really sad observation that the secours of the Catholic Church confirms.